closer. Don't be shy. You'll find I've everything you ever need.
Oh, get off.
Faster.
Long live. Kids, not a bit small. Beast can't even turn around.
Interesting basilisk you've got there.
Of course it's interesting. Won't see a beast like this anywhere near here. They spawn only in the wild wastes of Zerikania, from eggs laid by cockerels.
Cockerel eggs, you say?
Yeah, and what cocks they are. Lift their rumps like brood hens to other cocks. Eggs laid by such a cockerel must be brought to hatching by 101 venomous vipers. Then the young basilisk pecks its way out.
This basilisk is interesting, because it looks exactly like a wyvern. Young one, and ill-fed at that.
You talk nonsense, sir. This here's the most truest of basilisks.
Right, what do I know? I'm just just a witcher.
All done now. If that's no basilisk, but some wyvern, what did I pay for? Give me back my coin, cheat.
Brave soldiers, don't push, or it'll... Whoa, watch out!
As fake as the basilisk.
Shut up before I lose my patience.
My contact should be
tainted boost again.
Ready?
My contact awaits at the chess club. Let's get this over with.
Your contact. Who is it?
Slippery little bugger. I'd have nothing to do with him. Were the circumstances any different?
You mean you don't trust him?
I trust no one, including you.
Come on.
Something's not right.
Let's see what. Checkmate.
They say it's the game of kings. That chess teaches one to think strategically. What a load of rubbish. Both sides have identical pieces. The rules stay invariably the same. How does this mirror real life? Witcher, do you know why I play chess?
I have no idea.
I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Blood thumps inside these chessmen. You need only listen, and you will hear. Dub-dub. 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 A heart pumping with life. I take a pawn, and I hear flesh being rent. I win a piece, and I hear screams from the depths of its bowels. I want to break the chessmen open. Squeeze the truth from them. Do you see what I mean?
No, I don't.
You do not because you are not a king. Pawns see only their comrades at their sides and their foes across the field. A king has a different view of the chessboard. His greatest foes surround him. His own chessmen might trap him. And that is check and death. You see, Witcher, chess is the art of sacrificing your own pieces. Now do you see?
I think I do now.
Unimportant. Let us speak. Why have you brought the Witcher here?
I think he'd best explain.
Expected a Redanian spy. Had no idea we'd be meeting a king.
When you've an opportunity to omit intermediaries, I'd suggest you avail yourself of it.
I'm looking for Cyprian Wiley, Whoreson Junior. I know Redania supports him.
Why do you seek him?
It's personal.
Fair enough. I'll not pry. I have placed Junior in a mansion in Oxenfurt. Very few know this. They'll not let you in unannounced. Thus, you must tell them you've come about the new whores. Junior constantly requests fresh women. I hear he doesn't treat them well.
You just give me a man after investing coin and time in him? Can't help but wonder why.
Consider it a gesture of goodwill. Almost. I'll expect you to return the favor. And also, Junior has lost his purpose. The Big Four is no more. I shall contact you to collect in due course. Now go. And you, Roche. We must speak another time.
Radovid's sinking ever deeper into madness as I see it.
I know where to find Junior. Don't really care beyond that.
Geralt, come to think of it, I too wanted to ask a favor. I had a terrible problem with Vess. Need someone to talk some sense into her. Come see me at the camp. I'll tell you more.
Let me think about it. See you, Roche.
Scrap not before I lose my patience. You choked to death on 3 pounds.
What do you want?
Where's Whoreson Junior?
Oh, this one's got bollocks, don't he? I know you, you motherfucker. Saw you kill Olgard and Vic.
Must be a misunderstanding.
Flank the bastard!
Thank you.
That's enough of that. Degenerate. He so much as touched Ciri, he'll pay. Nailed it to the wall.
What the sandwich fuck is this? No, fuck me. Help me for fuck's sake.
No one's coming. Hello, Junior. Been looking for you a while now. I've come to kill you.
I'll give you all I got.
got a few questions to start with.
I'll tell you everything.
I'm looking for a young woman and a minstrel. I know you've met them.
A bird? What fucking bird?
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back, just like me.
Yeah, yeah. That was... I remember.
Pay attention now. You'll tell the truth. Want to know why?
I won't lie. Honest.
Took me a long time to find you. Wasn't an easy road to travel. I'm angry and tired. Had to talk to people I didn't want to talk to. Wouldn't normally talk to. Some of them tried to cheat me. Some tried to lie. I didn't like it one bit. I feel like one more lie'd be the last bitter drop in a chalice full of sorrow. And then I'd do something I would later regret. Now you know why you can't lie to me?
Yes.
Good. I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you, and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
We'd made a deal. I was to repair their magic filler, what's it? That girl and the songster were to bring me Siggy Reuven's treasure. They didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
Wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you all. Just the way it happened.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. You can't leave Dudu in Whoreson Junior's hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
Cheer up. We can manage this, I'm certain.
Famous last words right there.
Have you learned where Whoreson is keeping Dudu?
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
I'll need to cross onto the roof. Wait for me in front of Junior's house. And I know it's difficult, but do try to look inconspicuous.
If they hurt you, Whoreson will pay.
I must climb onto the roof. Room on the top floor. One with the balcony. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tune. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you.
your knee, bitch! I'll get you, little whore. Where's Ruby's treasure? Got you, little whore. Where's Ruby's treasure? I've got you.
An eye for an eye.
Coming!
Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that fucking whore!
Try the catch!
That's what happened. Told you true.
Dudu, what happened to him?
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There one moment, gone the next.
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Got anything else to say?
I've told you all I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
She attacked me. I have a right to defend myself. I beg you. Got what I deserved. Have mercy. Please.
Let me tell you where things stand. I'm looking for this woman because she's like a daughter to me. And that's why I just can't let this go.
No, no.
Seems you've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. You'll come with us. HMS Oxenfurt Tretagor, once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me. The ship was funded with donations from noble women. Ladies from the most prominent families gave up their jewelry.
A spur of the moment patriotic impulse?
You're a homeless wanderer. Can't understand what it is to truly love one's country.
Crawl back under your rock.
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Phillipa Eilhart. That's my wish. I ordered her eyes gouged out once. But apparently her blindness troubles her not. My hunters have detected Lady Eilhart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult. I believe you might succeed in doing so. Bring her to me, alive.
Phillipa Eilhart. What's she looking for here?
I suspect she wants to find her old friends. Reconvene the lodge. Perhaps she seeks revenge on me. Lady Eilhart is known for her persistence. At times I recall the lessons she gave me when I was a child. Her teachings as memorable as the punishment she meted out. She was subtle and patient in her cruelty. I took her sight, but she remains dangerous. I'd advise you to be cautious.
Need to think about it.
Don't take too long. We wouldn't want Phillipa to escape again. You may go.
Your arms.
Thanks.
Never seen better steel in my life. Blade must strike true, no?
It's a matter of the hand, not the steel it's holding.